$237 million. That's a big number to pay for our trailer park.
It's not a trailer park. You're giving us a bad name.
I'm trying to make it right, but okay. Plaza del Rey is a manufactured home community. It sits smack dab in the middle of Silicon Valley near some of the most famous companies in the world. Apple, Google, and Facebook. 300 homes, 92 acres, just sold for $237
million.
$237
million. That's a lot of money. I wouldn't even know what to do with that kind of money.
Would you buy a trailer park?
No.
This is not your normal manufactured home park either. The homes here generally sell for $250,000. Dirt cheap compared to traditional homes in nearby Mountain View or Sunnyvale. There are three pools, three saunas, and several community clubhouses. But the sale has some folks nervous.
New ownership.
Haven't met them yet.
I hope they don't just stay and say, okay, let's see. We've been here 2 years. Okay, let's sell it again.
My hopes are that they'll bring the rent price down.
That's scary, too, as you don't know.
The new owners told me by phone that they are long-term investors. At a recent community meeting, they offered new low-interest 25-year leases for the lands that the houses are on to prove the point, saying, Plaza del Rey is a beautiful property with a thriving residential community and offers one of the most affordable home ownership opportunities in the region. One resident told me, so far, so good. In Sunnyvale, Don Ford, KPIX 5.